shows how opportunistic bats can be, and that they'll take advantage of any opportunity. So yes, it is encouraging to find them somewhere that's so well used and that has so many people passing by.